And welcome back, guys. So, we're going to be playing some Starfield. I'm currently exploring a moon called Kurtz, I believe I said correctly. And it has a bunch of, like, pirate outposts. And I'm currently going towards one. And I wanted to share my experience of me checking out this outpost. Currently farming materials, trying to make money. Supposedly, you could go buy, like, a shielded cargo hold somewhere. And then you could do it that way. But I don't think I'm there yet, so... Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
might as well take what we can.
With the building materials. junk you're hoarding is seriously slowing you down.
Thank you. manual tasks.
Thank you.
around all that gear.
Thank you. first bartender at the viewport would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by annoying us.
Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Anything you need? offload.
Trade authorities always buy.
Like their own, right here for decorating their ships with heat sinks.
This will all lead. Nothing is better than unwinding in your own quarters.
Thank you.
think of a better place to recharge and ready ourselves for our next mission.
Wasn't it? The artifacts, I mean. Sorry, this must all be a little overwhelming for you right now. I guess a lot overwhelming, now that I think about it. I'm Noelle. It's really nice to meet you. And thank you for bringing the artifact to us. Planning on sticking around then? Good. I think we can find a spot for you. And along the way, I can give you the very abbreviated tour. Right. So you've seen the library, obviously. Walter's quite proud of the collection, but Mateo has made more than a few contributions. Gardens are out the doors there, if you need a moment of quiet contemplation. Emphasis on the quiet part, at least usually. Let's head upstairs. Sebastian Banks, Constellation's founder, had this place built decades ago. It was a big to-do at the time, but most people in the city have forgotten we're here. So this is the bar, usually no tender, so help yourself, within reason, of course. Now let's see about that room. You're in luck. We were almost at max occupancy already, but there's still one room up for grabs. It's been nice having the place so full. Okay, this'll be you. Common room on one side, so that'll be quiet, and Mateo on the other side, so maybe a little less quiet. I'm sure Sarah has something planned for each of us, so I'd better get back to it. Don't want to keep her waiting too long. Enjoy!
must finally send someone
welcome
down there,
Infinite.
But...
All visitors are by appointment.
Nothing's changed.
Infinite is huge.
Like, you'll need to contact someone directly if you
need
to schedule on you.
Even with your plan.
Wow.
How can I help you be the best you possible? Hi! If you're here to try something new, or all our services in... Come back anytime.
Bulk items may require multiple levels of approval and can take up to several weeks for an official response. We apologize for it. Welcome to UC Distribution. I have been told it'll be up and running. And also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been assured... Yes, of course. I hope we have...
Thank you.
You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait.
Moving.
By the way, just so everyone's on the same page, yes, it was a stupid NPC that got in my way that got me killed. Same shit in Fallout 4. NPCs always in the damn way.
Thank you. not on the payroll, then not a chance. Letting strangers work here is asking for trouble. You are an injury lawsuit waiting to happen. If you want to help, check the mission board and find yourself a contract that will take you off my job site. Ferrolite hired us to build a factory. They're expanding their operation. I don't think I'm supposed to tell you that, but they're not paying me enough to keep secrets. Goodbye. anything useful.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. So next time when we come back, we'll go back to doing the main quests and level up some more. I was going to put down an extractor, but I apparently am not high enough level. That's why I was running to the landing site. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.